Girkin's arrest may anger some in Russian military and propagandists, UK intelligence. Yeah, I got the juice like a snow cone.